By now, everyone has seen this viral clip of senior softball player Jada Walton refuse to get tagged out at home. And while most people are debating whether or not it should have been called an out regardless of a tag because she got off the baseline, I can't stop thinking about how we got a real-life Benchwarmers moment.
Look, a vampire!